Are you posting your events to your Google My Business page? That's what I'm going to talk about in this video, how and why you should be posting your events on Google My Business. Hi, I'm Tricia Clements, Chief Fur Wrangler with MuttButs.com. I'm a social media manager specializing in pet businesses and video. Let's talk a little bit about Google My Business. They have had lots of changes within the last year, and there are changes coming every single week. I want to talk about events. A lot of times when we talk about posting to Google My Business, you think about posting a short video or an image talking about your products and services that you offer. But there's also this little nugget called an event. Make sure you're using it, because the one difference is when you post something, either an image or a video, that expires in 7 days. So it only stays live for 7 days on your page. When you post an event, that event will stay live until the event occurs. That means if you have an event coming up, and it may be in a month or two, that event is gonna stay live and always there on your Google My Business page when someone goes to look at it. And remember, your Google My Business posts also come up when people search on Maps and see you. What type of events should you be posting on your Google My Business page? Let's say there's an event coming up and you're one of the sponsors. As a sponsor, you want to get people out to the event, so make sure you use that event and post it on Google My Business. Another thing is local vendor events. If you're going to be a vendor at an upcoming event, you want to let people know about it. So make sure you put that on there as well. You can also do different community events, whether it's for something local, nonprofit, that you and your business support. That's something to get some good community involvement and engagement from. I'm now going to give you a tutorial on exactly what you need to do to post your event on Google My Business. You're going to start by going to business.google.com, log into your Google My Business account, and then go ahead and say create a post. Now over here, you'll notice the second one ever says event. Go ahead and make it an event and upload your photo or video. I went ahead and created a video for an upcoming event. I went ahead, I already wrote the information, so I'm just going to copy it from my notepad. This is a local event to benefit several different nonprofits for pets, and I am the sponsor of it, so I wanted to make sure that I promoted it. Go ahead, put your start date, your end date. This is something that's a little bit different than regular posts. When you create an event and you have an end date and time, that is when it is going to end. Most posts only stay live for 7 days. However, this stays live for the duration until your event occurs. Make sure you put a link there because it is a clickable link. And then you can preview it. Now remember, when you're doing videos, it's going to take a little while for it to process and go live, but just make sure that you have all your information here, and I'll go ahead and publish it. Notice here they've got events, offers, and products. Make sure you're using all of those, and then simply hit publish. Again, like I said, it will take a little while for it to process. You can see it processing here. Another thing to remember is for videos on Google My Business, they have to be 30 seconds or less. So I'm going to go ahead and watch this and see how it comes out. Thank you. as you can see, that was pretty easy. So there's really no reason why you should not be posting your events on Google My Business. Let me know in the comments below what events you're going to start posting on your Google My Business page. I'm Tricia Clements, Chief Fur Wrangler with MuttButs.com. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please click the like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.